Okay, I'll show you how to download skins for Minecraft Pocket Edition. Okay, first you need to download this app called Skin Stealer. You can get it from the Play Store or whatever. Okay, here's my favorite skin. This one is really awesome. It's called Tobasco. Then you need to wait 30 seconds to 1 minute. Sorry about that. Then you click open. So then you get your skin right there. Oops. So that's it. Thanks for watching.